It's hard to believe that this event helps out so many. For more on that angle of the story, we turn it over to Sharokina Shams. She's in Asparagus Alley.
So, Chris, last year alone, this event raised $361,000 for local nonprofits. Now, in a second, you're going to hear from a woman who says what that can mean to a single nonprofit, several thousand dollars in one weekend. But take a look behind me, if you will, at these huge crowds that are still out here at a festival that officially is supposed to wrap up in less than an hour at 7 o'clock tonight. Already, everyone's saying it's looking a lot busier than last year, which is exactly what festival organizers wanted to hear. And, of course, the good weather really helps.
I'm going.
They came because it's fun. Long lines of people buying tickets to get into the Stockton Asparagus Festival. But even after 26 years of showing love to the asparagus, some people didn't know this party benefits local nonprofits.
I think that's a good idea to help everybody.
Three orders, please!
And those cooking it could barely keep up with the crowd. The volunteers inside this tent at Asparagus Alley are all with various nonprofit groups, and that is where asparagus proceeds go. Dollars from sales of deep-fried asparagus, asparagus pasta, and asparagus ice cream.
If you get enough people to work, you could probably make about $10,000.
In one weekend?
Yes.
For a good cause?
Yes, wonderful cause.
We'll serve somewhere between 50 and 60,000 orders in 3 days. So it's the premier product. If it sells for $6 an order, that's how much money? That's $300,000.
All that from a single vegetable? It makes Bay Area asparagus grower Barbara Cicchini pretty happy.
People think of asparagus sometimes as gold, so I really thought it would help a lot of people.
Okay, and it is helping a lot of people. You know, some of those nonprofits that are out here volunteering this weekend, each at the end of the weekend taking out $5,000, $10,000 from the work that they've done here, include local Kiwanis and Rotary Clubs. As well, we talked to one man who said he's with a group called Sunhouse Warriors. The money that he raises from volunteering in Asparagus Alley, cooking all that asparagus, is going to help people in a drug addiction recovery program. So, Chris, as I toss it back to you, I can tell you their goal, the organizer's goal, was 100,000 attendees this year, and so far it looks like they're well on their way. It's a lot busier on this Saturday than it was last time, a Saturday at the Asparagus Festival last year.